Three men were nabbed in a narcotics task force bust in Grafton on Tuesday. Walsh County Sheriff Ron Juergens says Anthony Tristan, Adam Komenetz, and Martin Garcia were arrested. Anthony Tristan is facing charges of possession of meth with intent to deliver and possession of drug paraphernalia. Adam Komenetz is facing charges of delivery of meth and possession of meth with intent to deliver. Martin Garcia is facing possession of drug paraphernalia charges. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.